Hello everyone! Today's video is going to be a super fun and easy tutorial on how to create a splatter design on your nails. This video was inspired by the fun and bright colors in summer. I hope you guys like it. Enjoy! To begin, I'm going to start by applying a nice bright yellow polish as my base color. Since bright colors tend to be streaky and on the sheer side, I'm going to be applying 2 to 3 coats of this. Next, I'm going to place a blank sheet of paper so not to stain my working surface. I'm going to take a straw and cut a portion off of it so that I'm left with the straight part of the straw. For my next color, I'm going to use a fun orange. I'm going to dip my straw into the polish. And then placing it about an inch or two over my nail, I'm going to blow into the straw. This will create the fun splatter design. So keep dipping your straw into the nail polish, positioning it over your nail and blowing into it for each of your nails. Don't give up if it doesn't come out right away. Trust me, it takes a little bit of practice. With a cotton ball and some nail polish remover, I'm going to remove any big chunks of nail polish around my nails. You should have something that looks like this. You could stop there or you can add more colors as you desire. I'm going to add this pretty pink to finish up my summer themed nails. And voila, here's the finished look. And of course, do not forget to put on your favorite top coat for a smooth finish. Whether you're still on summer vacation or not, I hope you had a good one. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye!